In the French Loire River Valley, close to the city of Angers, sits the Château de Brissac. This imposing structure is infamous for being the scene of Charlotte de Brissac's slaying. The illegitimate daughter of King Charles VII, Charlotte is said to have been murdered by her husband after he found out she was having an affair.